I rose at night and visited the cave of the Unborn, and crowding ships surrounding me for tidings of life to be. Long a prayer silent had to speak the end in mind. Their eyes were lit with heart with brass, so thrilled at every tone. A place the loveliest is not a pure and light a spot, where all is gentle, pure and just, and violence has no aftercare. At the cave of the Unborn, at the cave, at the cave where still I hope. My heart was unshed for their sake. I could not free my world, and they described my sunken face and seemed to read the rain and trace. The newest dirty wool, no break, no fruit, leave one word. And as I silent retired, I turned and watched them still. And they came alter, scalter out, in forward like a rubble round. Into the world they saw the sight, by all the man and two wheel at the cave. disappear.